The MXGP of Switzerland, presented by IXS, will host race number 15 of the season. We're in the final days of this The qualifying sessions for today's race have just begun. The screen is showing the results of the last qualifying session. The rankings will determine the position at the gates in the next race. Last checks before race one begins. In the meantime, the MX2 teams are finishing bike setup. In a few minutes, the roar of the crowd will be surpassed by the rumble of the engines, which will determine today. Last few moments before the gates go down. Here's the ranking at the end of race one. The points assigned in this race combined with the results of race two will determine today's winner. We're back to the pit, where MX2 teams and riders are checking the results of the last race before race two. There's still time to release tension with some warm-ups before concentrating on the race. The seconds board is shown. The track is clear.
Thank you.
As we wait for the riders to climb the podium for the award ceremony, let's take a look at the results at the end of this amazing race too. A wonderful performance for a great rider and an excellent team. Team Spirit won today. Congratulations to everybody.